Dave Kent, Tampa Bay Plumbing. This is video three. We're on the third floor. I'm just going to camera down here the men's bathroom. That's the first drain closest to the door. We'll see what's going on. It's another cast iron drain, as you can see. So we'll go down and see what we've got. Out, bottom of the pipe here, that's at 1 o'clock. This is the bottom of the pipe. See that there? This line's going to need cleaned as well. See a grout ridge along the edge there. This has been cabled out a few times, but there's still evidence of grout in this line. Bottom of this pipe as well. You can see it in the bottom. Camera's riding on it. This is all going to have to be removed. big lump of grout lying in the middle of the pipe. You can see me skipping over it. This is what's holding the water back right here. This is going to have to be bust away. This is a definite blockage problem.
Hey.
We were going to be going on to the vertical. This line's holding the trunk line for this gang bathroom group's holding a lot of grout. This is probably from original construction or a previous remodel. Just grout getting washed down the drain. This is all going to have to be removed, or it's going to constantly cause issues. So we'll see if we can get a. Down the stack now. It's just a sanity here, won't allow the camera to drop down. It's just so cruddied, the cast iron, that the head will no pass and fall for us, and all the grout that's lying in the bottom of the pipe is hanging the cable up a wee bit. So that concludes this third floor. We'll continue on to the roof and we'll come down the vents now and see what's going on.